All right, squad, let me just turn this down, make sure everyone can hear me. All right, so my name is Courtney. I'm going to be taking you through a, in total it's 40 minutes. That includes our warm-up and our cool-down. Session's going to be like high-intensity intervals. There's going to be options for everyone. Across all of the movements, there's going to be options. So you might be advanced in one move. You might need to regress it in another move and take it easy, and you can switch it around at any time. All right, so it's just going to be good vibes. If you have your camera on, of course, I can give you some feedback on form, etc. And it's good to see you lot's faces. All right, so we're going to get started with a warm-up in about 20 seconds. Make sure you've got some water nearby. And if you are on a hard floor, I suggest you put shoes on. So if you've got like wooden floor, marble floor, whatever, make sure you put some shoes on. All right, so no sliding. If anyone has any injuries, etc., drop a little note in the chat box and I'll try and check it and make sure that I'm keeping you guys moving safely. All right, we good to go? Yes, 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 thumbs up all around. Love it, love it, love it. Beautiful. All right, so just start with your feet shoulder width apart. So take a little bounce on the spot, nice and light. Just jogging on the spot.
Amazing.
Beautiful. So you're gonna stay here for another 10 seconds. Just roll your shoulders back. A little bit of coordination. Roll your shoulders forward. Beautiful. 3, 2, 1. We're taking straight into star jumps. Here's an option. First one, you can step out if you're taking out that impact. Hands still coming overhead, same pattern. Just stepping out. If we don't want to jump this evening, we're trying to keep it quiet. Yes. Good, so we've got another 10 seconds of these star jumps. And then we're going to take it into a reverse lunge, just getting a little stretch in that lower body. We've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So where you are, feet shoulder width apart, stepping back, back knee heads down to the floor. You stand up, you switch leg. Beautiful. So keep that movement going. Both feet are facing 12 o'clock. Straight, like on a train track. Beautiful. Keep that going. Take your hands overhead each time you step back. As you come down, the hands go up. 10 more seconds.
Nice.
There, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take your legs super wide. Listen up, you're gonna take one leg, keep it straight. The other leg, you're gonna bend it into a side lunge. Feet do not move. You just shift your weight to the left and then out to the right. So you shift a little stretch in the inside, maybe even the outside of your thighs. Here, up, out the other side. 10 more seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. All right, you guys just bouncing on the spot, nice and light on your feet. But make sure you can see me and you're watching. All right, so you keep that going. Just listen up. This is the move. Hands are going to be overhead and you're going to stop yourself in this squat position. But I want you to imagine that you're pulling yourself into the floor. So imagine that there's something overhead. You're pulling it into the floor and you're going to hold. Reach up on your tiptoes, put it into the floor. We're going there in 3, 2, 1. So pull overhead, put it down. On your tiptoes, pull. So the thinking behind this is that you know how to slow yourself down. You're coming down with maximum force, but your strong leg muscles are gonna stop you from crashing into the floor. So up overhead, slow yourself down. Drop, slow yourself down. 10 more seconds, maybe 3 more reps. Lovely. 2, 1, all right, bounce it out. Little shake on the spot. We're doing this once, so we've got to get it right straight away. When I say go, you're gonna run your feet into the floor as quick as you can. You're doing it once, one shot. 3, 2, 1, go. 10, 9, quick as you can. Make some noise, I want the neighbors complaining. Let's go, let's go, let's go, good. Yes, little man. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Breathe. Now's the time to sip. Now's the time to derobe. If you've got layers on, it's time to be like, whoo, maybe this jumper wasn't necessary, etc., etc. All right, so we've got 3 rounds of work. First round of work, we're going to call this foundation round. Everyone will be able to work through this, right? You work as hard as you can in the time allowed, which is 40 seconds. We're going to rest for 20 seconds. 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, all right? First move, very similar to what we did there with that deceleration, but this time the focus is on the way up. All right, so you're gonna start in a squat position. We're not gonna jump. We're just gonna start from that position, and this time we're reaching up. Reach up, come down. So you're reaching up and you're coming down. We're starting, not yet, G. All right, speedy. All right, so 40 seconds work, 20 seconds recovery. There are 8 exercises. In the 20 seconds recovery, just breathe, tune in. I'm going to tell you what the next move is. You just need to know move number 1, and that's all you need to focus on. All right, we're going in 10 seconds. All right, vibe it out. Can you still hear me? Lovely. All right, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Reach up. Reach up. 40 seconds. I don't mean pretending. I don't mean you're answering a question in class that you don't really want to answer. I mean you're throwing both hands up. It's Sunday. You just felt the vibes in church. Let's go. Reach up. Boom. Mini celebration. Let's go. Reach it. We've got 10 seconds.
Where's your mat?
Reach up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing. Next one. Down on the floor. 1 push up. Starting on your knees. 5. Right now. 1 push up. You're going to tap your shoulders. Left hand to right. Right hand to left. 1 push. Tap. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Core tight. 1 push. Tap, tap. Looking good. 20 seconds. We tap both sides. 1 push up, 2 taps. So you push, left, right. Push, left, right. Remember, this is our base round. We've got 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing, 20 seconds, watching. All right, so it is a high knee march / high knee run. Hands are overhead. We march for 10 seconds, lifting those knees nice and high. When I say go, super quick. When I say march, you march. 3, starting slow. 2, 1, hands overhead. For all my runners, this is the one. Core super tight, lifting those knees. We go fast in 3, 2, 1, hands stay up. 9, 8, 7, 6, keep going. 5, 4, 3, keep your hands up, slow it down. 2, 1, here, march, 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 march. We go fast again, in 3, 2, 1, go. Speed it, 9, 8, quicker, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing, next one. Whatever space you have available, this is where we're going. Knees are underneath your hips. You're gonna take a couple of steps to your right. You're gonna take a couple of steps back to your left. Knees are about 2 inches off the floor. Left and right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So we crawl to the left, stop, crawl it to the right. Even if you can only take 1 step left, 1 step right, do it. Whatever space you have available, get that done. Yes, yes, yes. For 15 seconds, keep those bums down. Knees are underneath your hips, so your knees are bent. 2 inches off the floor. Glutes tight, abs tight. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing. Stand yourself up. All right, squad. Balancing on one leg. So right leg is up. You're gonna take it behind you. Bring it in front. 20 seconds on each side. Yeah. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So one leg off the floor. Stay on this side. 20 seconds. Slight bend in that standing leg. Slight bend. Take it behind. Stand tall. So all we're doing is balancing and leaning forward. Can we keep that leg off the floor? So as you take that leg behind you, your chest needs to come down. This is halfway through. In line with the floor, we stand. Change leg. Change side. Hinge it. Send the bum back. Leaning forward. Stand tall. Amazing. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing. All right, so we're going side to side again. This time we're standing on our feet. Bums are low, touching down on the right. Shuffle across, touch on the left. Again, whatever space you have. If there's two of you in the room, go front and back. We go 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Shuffle, touch. Shuffle and touch. Amazing. So if you're traveling right, you use the right hand, traveling left, use the left hand. 20 seconds. We can speed that up, team. I can see you. I can see you. We can speed that up. Keep that chest up, eyes forward. When there's two of you in the room, who's moving quicker? Who's moving quicker? Ooh, ooh, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plank position. We're gonna step your feet in one at a time. Stay in low, hands come up front. All right, I'm gonna show you one more time. We step back, we step in, hands come up front, little wave. We go again, step in, stay low. We go to 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last time. Yes. A couple peeps are jumping up to the next level. I like it. But we can. We can step in. Help forward. Ten seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Squad, we're gonna squeeze this last one in. Watch this. Same bear position to start. Lifting right leg, left leg. Kicking your ceiling. One side at a time. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So your bum does not move. Bum and shoulders in the same line. Eyes on your hands. Good. Kick that ceiling. Kick it. Bring it back down. The leg that is not moving stays tight. Abs are squeezed. Beautiful. 15 seconds. Team looking strong. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Rest. 30 whole seconds. Breathe. This is the time to drink. All right, we're going again. Movements are going to be similar. Organization changed slightly. Two things. The order's slightly different. And we're doing 30 seconds work this time, but the rest is coming down to 15. So it's only 30 seconds, plus you know the move, so we need to go for it. All right, first move is that squat, jump. This time we jump when we reach. If you need to hold it, you can, but your feet leave the floor if you can manage it. Team, we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Squat, jump. Hold. hold. Jump. Your feet leave the floor. Let's go. Beautiful. 15 seconds. There we go. There we go. Energy up. 10 seconds. We got our first recovery in round two. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. On the floor. If it's available to you, that push-up is going to be on your toes. 1 push-up, 2 shoulder taps. Keep it on your knees if that's where you're at. We're going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Knees on toes. Push, tap, tap. What are we saying? Yes. Yes. 1 push, 2 times. Let's go, team. At any point, you can take it down to your knees. No shame, no egos. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next one, hands overhead, where we did the march and the high knee sprint. This time, we're starting with the sprint. So be ready. We go 5, 4, hands up, 3, 2, 1, go 10, 9, 8, 7, go speed, 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 quicker, higher, hands up, 5, 4, we march in 3, 2, 1, march it out. Breathe, 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 in 4, 3, 2, 1, go, speed, 10, 9, 8, 7. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. So that move that we did last, in the last round, both feet here. As an option, both feet come up together this time. We can march it or both feet together. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Pause, lift both feet. We march it one at a time, if that's where we're at, or we go both feet if possible. Little jump, yes. 10 seconds. Beautiful, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, team, that single leg deadlift, super important. One leg is off the floor. That hand touches the ground. Opposite hand touches the floor. If we can, we add a jump. 15 seconds each side. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We're down. We drive. So stay on one side. 5 seconds, we switch. 4, 3, 2, 1. We change side. We drive. Hold it. We working. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. That lateral crawl, this time we're going to add in a stand. We crawl across. When you get to the end of your space, you stand up. You get down. You crawl back. You stand. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Crawl it. Stand it. Gang, let's move. Knees close to the floor. Court side. Spider vibes. Yes. Crawl across. Stand up. Love it. 5 seconds only. 14. 3, 2, 1. Lateral shuffle stays. We touch. We shuffle, we touch. For this one, all I need is more speed. More speed. 30 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So where's my basketball gang? Where's the basketball crew? Squad, need to be getting across. Don't let the offense get past you, bro. Let's go, sis. Let's get it. Shuffle, touch, shuffle. Defend it, defend it. They're not getting past. They ain't getting past. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing. We go again. This time, the option is to jump in with this move. From the plank position, we jump both feet in, hands up, jump back, jump in, hands up. Step or jump. Last one. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Both feet. Palm down, hands up. So we stay low, we stay low, we stay low. Jump it back, jump it in. Give me a little wave. Jump it back, jump it in. Give me a little wave. So there's no burpee, there's no jump at the top. Stay low, stay low. Beautiful. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, you got 30 seconds, breathe. Everyone good, thumbs up. Yes, 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 yes. All right, we're going again. 8 moves, 20 seconds work. 10 seconds max recovery. I'm just gonna remind you what the movement is. You're gonna go for it, all right? Rest when you need to, work when you can. All right, squatty. Squat jumps continuous. It's only 20 seconds. We're up in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 20 seconds, reach those hands up. When you jump, you reach higher. Yes, little celebration. You got 10 seconds. Let's keep moving. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One push up, one tap. One push, left. One push, right. One push, left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Team, we've got 10 seconds left. Looking strong. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. High knees, hands overhead, 20 seconds all the way through. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. No marching. This is your last chance. High knees, go, go, go. Lift it. Let's go. Both feet, continuous, march maybe, or both feet with a pause. ESG money, Badu fam getting it, love it. 6 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, next one. That hop, touch, and hop is only 10 seconds. I don't need to say more than that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Drive it up. Let's move it, team. 3, 2, 1, change leg. 10 seconds, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. 8 seconds. Good. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Lateral crawl. You stand. You maybe jump. Crawl it across. We jump or stand. 3, 2, 1. 20 seconds only. Let's go. Crawl it. Jump it. Crawl. Jump. Let's go. Let's go. 10 seconds. Crawl across. Yes, yes, yes. 5 seconds. My squad. 3, 2, 1. Amazing. Here we go. Lateral shuffle, shuffle across. Remember, team, you're on that court, you're on that pitch. In life, don't let them get past. We go to 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Shuffle with that touch. Amazing. Gracious. Let's get it, team. You got 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Amazing. Last one. This time it is a burpee. So you're from that. You're gonna go chest to floor. You're gonna stand up. Little jump at the top. 20 seconds only. We can stick with this movement, or we go down and stand all the way up. 20 seconds work. We go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, 20 seconds. Beautiful, you got 45 seconds, breathe, breathe, breathe. All right, structure change, yes. I see people sitting on that sofa. Don't get beats, you know, especially if you're sweaty. All right, this is what's happening. We've got 1 minute to complete the following. It's gonna be a piece of cake. I'm gonna show you the two moves. It is a shoulder tap. We've done them already, but it's no push-up. 20 shoulder taps. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? 20 shoulder taps, that's 10 each side. We then go to a tuck jump. Here's level one, we're up. We can take it down and just bring our knees up to our hands, okay? So 20 shoulder taps, 10 tuck jumps. As quick as you can, you rest for the remainder of that minute. Squad, just get it done. 20 shoulder taps, 10 tuck jumps. Easy work, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right hand to left hand to right. 20 times. Once you've done 20, you stand and you tuck jump, lifting your knees up towards your hands, to your waist, up to your shoulders if you can. 10 tuck jumps, let's go. Landing nice and safely. Once you've done your 10th tuck jump, I want you to breathe, chill. Give it a little thumbs up. Hey, once you've done number 10, you chill. Lovely. We vibe it out. Next two moves, just breathe. Plank jack, plank position. Jumping out and in. Feet are jumping out and in. 20 times. Then 10 squat jumps. We go in 10 seconds. Plank jack in and out. You can go 1 foot at a time. And then it's those 10 squat jumps. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So 20 times. The option is to tap one at a time and do 10 each leg. Let's go, team. Core tight, belly squeeze, bum down. Once you've done 20, we're into those squat jumps. We're looking good, team. We're looking strong, team. Once you've done your 10th squat jump, you chill. Beautiful. Breathe. You're at 24 seconds, 23, 22, 21. Finish as quickly as you can and breathe. Beautiful. High knees, you're professionals. 20, 10 each leg. It's not hands overhead, we're gonna drive those arms. 20 high knees, 10 burpees. Of your choice, we've got options. Right, 20 high knees, 10 burpees. We go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. High knees, 10 each leg. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 20. We go, 10 burpees. 10 burpees, let's go. You can step back, you can jump back. You can add a touch jump, make it a little bit of a challenge. Once you've done number 10, give me a little thumbs up. Vibe it out. Take a sip. Energy gang. Breathers. Yes, yes. Everybody rest. Everybody rest right now. Rest. Okay, we go. 20 shoulder taps. Tuck jumps. We're taking it to 15. 10 or 15 tuck jumps, your choice. 20 shoulder taps, 10 or 15 tuck jumps. Who's ready for that challenge? We're going in 3, 2, 1, let's go. 20 shoulder taps, 10 each side. And in those tuck jumps, where those knees coming up to your hands and your shoulders, We do 10 or 15. G money is already in. Let's go, team. Let's go, 10 or 15. Let's go. If you're just starting your tuck jumps, make it 10. Let's go, team. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You've got 10 seconds to finish your work. Looking good, looking good. Challenge yourself. You and the clock. 5 seconds, max. 4, 3, 2, 1. You're 15 seconds. 20 plank jacks. Remember, we're here. Squat jumps, go 10 or 15. All right, if it felt easy the first time, move up to 15. We're going 5 seconds. Plank jacks. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Jacks. 15 squat jumps if we can. Amazing. Get those squat jumps, 10 or 15 reps. Love it, team. Love it, love it, love it. Once you're done, you rest. You've got 6 seconds to finish your work. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, 15 seconds we go. 20 high knees, 10 or 15 burpees. This one's tough. All right, this is to finish off round 2 of 3 rounds, okay? We go in 5 seconds, high knees in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 20 high knees. Pump those arms, pump those arms. Beautiful. Once you've done your 20 high knees, it is 10 or 15 burpees. Let's get it done. Yes, Sam. Yes, Nana. Yes, Loz. Aisha, good, good, good. Rich, let's work it. 10 or 15. You've got 15 seconds left. Challenge yourself. Yes, you can. Let's work. Let's push. 9 seconds, 8 seconds. Once you are done, give it a little vibe. You've got 5 seconds max. 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. 15 seconds to go. 20 shoulder taps. 20, 15, or 10 tuck jumps. Yes? We're going to 5. This is it. Last time through. 3, 2, 1. Shoulder taps. Let's go. 20 shoulder taps. 20 tuck jumps. Let's get it, team. Yes. Yes. Keep those hips nice and high. What? Adding in a push-up. Why not? Okay. 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 This one at a plank position. It is tuck jumps. Lifting those knees. 20 tuck jumps if we can. 15 as a possibility. 10 if we need it. You have still got a whole 10 seconds. Yes. Yes, you're 5 seconds max. And then we're going to breathe. 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. 2 minutes to go. The plank jack. Feet out and in. 20 times. 20 squat jumps. Maybe 15, maybe 10. We're going to 5 seconds. We'll decide when we get there. 3, 2, 1. Jump it out. Let's go. 20 plank jacks. Down on the floor. Jump it out. Team, once you've done the 20 plank jacks, 20 squat jumps. Kev, that's looking strong. Yes, yes, yes. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it. 20 squat jumps, maybe 15, maybe 10. You've got 5 seconds and we're going to rest wherever we are. 3, 2, 1. All right, this is where we go, team. This is the last minute. We're going to 15 seconds, and this is what it all came down to. You're going to do 20 high knees, and you're going to do as many burpees as you can in the time remaining. We've got 1 minute of work, and you're trying to get as many burpees done as possible. As many burpees done as possible. But to have access to the burpees, you need to do 20 high knees first. 20 high knees, and then do as many burpees as you can. It is going to be exactly 1 minute from the second I say go. 20 high knees, as many burpees as possible, and I want you to count them. It's something you can revisit and make sure that you are progressing. All right, squad, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 20 high knees, go. 20 high knees. 10 each leg, and then it's burpee time. There we go, burpees have already started. I rate it. Let's go, once you've done those 20 high knees, get those burpees done, as many as you can. And if you're not already counting, now's the time to count. Let's go. Oh, where we at? Are we at 3? Are we at 4, 5, 6? Keep counting, team. Count those reps. Beautiful team. You have exactly 21 seconds to go, so keep pushing. 20 seconds. Drive, drive, drive. Let's go. Every rep counts. Slowing down might happen, but we don't need it to. You've got 10 seconds. Team, we've got 5. We've got 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Ooh, amazing. Amazing, amazing, amazing. We're done. All right, so we're gonna spend a bit of time to have a little stretch out. Absolutely crushed it. Big, big work. I can just tell by all of your faces that you gave it everything. People are strolling around the house, down on their knees. Great. So just coming down onto the floor. Just take a little lay down on your back. This is where we're gonna start. See, right now, super important just to give yourself a little mental pat on the back for logging in, giving your effort, supporting the fam. Good work. A moment of gratitude, just chilling for another 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're gonna go for a little cool down. So I need to roll over onto your tummies. Rolling over. Good. What are you gonna do? Left hand, grab your left foot. Press your hips into the floor and stretch the other hand out in front. Try and lift that knee off the ground. So grab your legs and try and lift that knee up. So you're looking like, I'm jealous of these flexibility displays. Good, 3, 2, 1, just changing side. Changing leg. Heel towards your bum and then try and lift that knee up. Stretching that arm out in front. Good, 3, 2, 1. Hands by your shoulders. Lift your chest off the floor. Pull your shoulders away from your ears. Let's take a little rock side to side. Lovely. Hands stay where they are. You're gonna sit back onto your heels. Taking your hands underneath your shoulders. So I want you to make a rainbow shape with your back, tucking your chin, lifting your back towards the ceiling. And then we're gonna do the opposite. You're gonna drop your belly button down to the floor, eyes forward, and then back to the rainbow, lifting your back up. And then eyes forward. Well, one more time, rainbow. And then eyes forward. Beautiful, all right, so bring your left foot forward. So you're in this kneeling position. You're gonna tuck your toes under your back foot. So tuck your toes under. Just take a little lean forward so you feel a stretch in your thigh on that back leg. So just from this position here, just gonna gently lean forward until you feel a stretch in that thigh. and hold the 3, 2, 1. The front leg straightens out. Front leg straightens out. And then you're gonna drop down and stretch the back of that leg. Amazing. Hold that for 4, 3, 2, 1. Just change inside. Switch it to opposite side. Upper leg comes forward. Up nice and tall. Toes are tucked under at the back. You're gonna just shift the weight forward. So now it should be a stretch in the front of the back leg. Hold 3, 2, 1. Straighten the front leg. And then reach forward and drop yourself down. And you get a little stretch through that front hamstring. Amazing. 3, 2, 1. Last one. Both knees down on the floor. So now the feet are pointing away from you. So point your toes. You're gonna sit back gently. So if you've got any knee problems, etc., take time with this one. But you wanna sit back as close to the floor as you can. Put a little bit of pressure on your feet, stretching through the front of your ankles, and breathe, sitting up tall. Take a deep breath in through your nose. Exhale. One more time, deep breath in, lift those shoulders. Exhale, drop the shoulders. Hands on the floor, tuck your toes under, lift your bum up, walk your hands back, stand yourself up. Big inhale, hands overhead, shake it out. Give yourselves a bit of love. You are done, done, done. Amazing. Amazing, amazing, amazing.
Nah, Courtney, that was top of the range, man. I'm mash up.
Thank you.
Well, wait, like I can't be blamed for that, man. There was options. You chose what you chose, bro.
this is what they wanted. It's what the people wanted. We gave it to them.
Nah, Courtney, used to like you. Halfway through, I was like, I don't like this guy anymore.
is the love back?
I don't know. Let me catch my breath first.
hit me up tomorrow. Let me know.
Yeah. No, thank you very much.
Thank you so much,
Courts. Absolutely. Thank
you.
Thank you.
Good evening.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.